You see that? It's just had a drop of water all over it. It doesn't have to look good or be, and it just has to be enough there to stink. You just fill this in. The second point is to put it underneath shade.